Okay guys, in this video we'll see how to get fractals on a chart. Now the software which is having, or the app which is having the fractal chart, is Zero the Kite or the TradingView app. Also in investing.com app you will get the kite, you'll get the fractals. Let us see in Kite how you get the fractals. Now here I opened up the Kite, Zero the Kite, but if you want to see how exactly it is, how exactly you get fractals, let me take you to the settings of it. Now this is the main screen of the home screen of the Zero the Kite. You have to go to your account and go to settings. Now when you go to the settings, you have got under the settings you can see that you have got chart written. Two types of chart are there, IQ charts and trading view chart. Now as you can see that besides the trading view radio button, I have clicked on that, so we are getting a trading view chart, right? So see the chart of Reliance. Now view chart when you go. Now in this chart you can see volume candles are there, the candlestick chart is there, and the volume bars are there below, and also the fractals are shown. How do you get the fractals? I'll close it and then show you how you get it. So I'm removing the fractals. So now you don't see any fractals. Go to the indicators and type Williams indicator, Williams fractal, Williams. Now you got Williams percentage or Williams alligator and Williams fractal. So tap on Williams fractal, so you will get the fractals. Now you can see that there are so many fractals. You can see down fractals and up fractals. Wherever you see the arrow down, those are the down fractals, and wherever you see the arrow up, those are the down up fractals. You can see them not only in the daily chart, you can observe them in your weekly chart, and you can see that you have the fractals in the weekly chart. Now I'll just show you, take the cursor over the latest fractal, is the line which you see, the latest weekly fractal is a up fractal. So that region 2375 region will act as a resistance for Reliance. But the lower fractal which is on the previous candle in the weekly chart, the you have got a down fractal. So that is somewhere around 2050. That will act as a support. Right? So down fractal acts as a support and the up fractal acts as a resistance. You can have fractals in the daily chart. This is the daily chart. In the daily chart for Reliance, 2150 is the down fractal, so that region will be a support, and the up fractal is somewhere around 2335, so that will act as a resistance for Reliance on the daily chart. You can also have fractals on the hourly chart. So if you see the 1 hour chart, there also you are seeing the, you can see the fractals, down fractals and up fractals. Even in the 5 minute chart or 1 minute chart or 3 minute chart, let me show you on the 5 minute chart. 5 minute chart, you are having a down fractal, which is at in the, I put the line there on the down fractal, which is at the moment somewhere around 2217. That is the 5 minute fractal for Reliance. So you can see you are having fractals, down fractal and up fractal. Let me show you a fractal which has got both the up and the down. Let me check up the Nifty chart and show you. In that we had one. So this is the Nifty chart which is 5 minute, but let me take it to the daily chart. So this is the daily chart. Now in the daily chart, if you look at the candles on which the line is there, that big candle, the line is on the big red candle. You can see that there is a, both the fractals are there, up fractal and down fractal, because that particular candle was having the lowest low of the five candles, two candles besides it on the right and two candles besides it on the left. Also that same candle was having the highest high among the five candles which were there in that fractal, that is two besides on the right and two besides on the left. So that's a very peculiar candle, a peculiar situation where you have both the fractals. Now that particular fractal will act as a resistance. Right now on the Nifty you have another up fractal which I have pointed out just now, the line I have kept on that. It's around 11,690. So that will act as a resistance. On the downside the support is at around 10,800 because that formed a down fractal. Okay, so this way you can have fractals plotted not only in Zerodha Kite, you can have it in TradingView, but why I prefer Kite is because in Zerodha Kite, if you are using TradingView, you can have there is no limitation on the number of oscillators or indicators which you can choose, whereas in the case of TradingView, if it's an unpaid one, the number of indicators you can choose is only 3. Also, one advantage of using Zerodha Kite TradingView is that options chart you will get, and on the option charts also you can have the fractals. Let me show you one option chart which is having a fractal. Let me take up Nifty 11,200 call. Now this is the monthly expiry options chart, and there also you can see you can get the fractals in this. Okay, whereas this option chart you will not get in TradingView, so that's the advantage of using Zerodha Kite for studying fractals. Right, so this is how you get the fractals. Now in the next video we'll see how to use these fractals.